Some areas of light rain around this afternoon and into this evening. As moisture makes its way through, we will continue to see temperatures hover around in the upper 30s to mid 40s. A couple of showers still left over for the evening commute before the showers end this evening and skies clear overnight. We drop back into the 30s to near 40 degrees by morning with a little bit of fog around. First half of the weekend looks to be partly to mostly sunny away from the mountains, where we will likely have clouds and a few flurries. It'll be all about that northwesterly breeze, which will be gusting over 20 miles an hour, making it feel cooler than highs in the 40s to near 50 by mid-afternoon. Eventually, with lighter winds and clear skies, temperatures will drop back into the 20s later Saturday night. And then after some sunshine early Sunday morning, we'll be looking for the next system to slowly approach. That system right now looks like it will likely have mainly rain with it, and maybe over a half inch of rainfall starting to move in during the afternoon, and it'll be around through the evening before pulling away. Behind that will be an even gust or westerly wind for the day on Monday, with temperatures in the low and mid 40s. Those gusts could be over 30 miles an hour, ringing out some areas of light snow up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. And even cooler air yet moves in after a couple of snow showers and another secondary disturbance on Tuesday. That will eventually set up what right now looks like the coldest air of the season so far by Wednesday and Thursday, with highs by then only in the 30s. So we continue to step back after the record breaking temperatures earlier this week, and eventually after a couple of shower chances, highs in the 30s by the middle of next week.